I'm
I'm
Nuriye
Nuriye
Gülmen
Gülmen
and
and
he's my
my
friend
friend Semih
Semih
Özakça.
Özakça. We are here for 181 days. We are protesting here. Our dismissal from our jobs. I was working as research assistant at university, Selçuk University in Turkey, and my friend Semih Özakça was working as a teacher in Mardin. We were dismissed from our jobs with the emergency decrees. And we began a protest. We want our jobs back. We are saying here we want our jobs back for 181 days. We are on hunger strike for 61 days with the same demand. We want our jobs, so we are on hunger strike, and we will go on until they give our jobs.